You know, they guarded hard. They were eager to play. They were hungry for a win, and I thought they played very hard defensively. We just kind of bailed in a little bit when their defense got good. We kind of stood around a little bit, got bounced down the stand. You know, then we got foul trouble and took a couple kids out of the game that, you know, were pretty good players for us. So when that happens, you know, you struggle a little bit to, you know, keep some rhythm going. And I thought that first half, that was kind of the story there. We just didn't have any rhythm. And then by the second half, we got to play our players again, and that was a big difference.